Hello, welcome to the new game, Domekeeper. Give it a try. See what it's like. Don't know how anything works. Choose your loadout. Laser? General mining dome equipped with a precision laser. Not yet unlocked. Ah, oh, I can't even do on it then. Okay, engineer. Great. So much to pick from. Relic hunt. Bro. I don't know what anything is. Leave it as it is. Cutscene! Whoa. Does the ship just crash into the perfect thing? Okay, what do I do? Battle upgrades. Whoa. Okay. Maybe this? I need to figure it out. So I have nothing, but that's a lot. Oh, how do I exit this? Oh, I was not. I was stabbed out, I see. What? Okay, figure it out slowly. Did I get to pick it up? That's how it works. Okay. Yikes. Found something. What is this thing? Okay. Let's see where we have stuff. Yeah, I do. Hostile proximity. Health? Can't do it anyway. Real strength, speed, damage. Well. Can I fix the dome? There's upgrades in battle, and I can exit. Can I repair the dome? I am so confused. Strength is just giving stuff. Mary, carry, and do that. How the heck did I get three from that? How weak am I? Oh my god. And I took the easiest mode? Bro, what the heck? I don't know about this. I don't think I'm gonna make it. This is way too frequent for me. To survive. Can't defend anyway. Can I not drop this? How do I grab all of them? Was a flying one as well. Why is this so hard, actually? Is it on brutal? I have no idea. That was really hard. It's possible, I don't know. Let's go, let's work. Am I already carrying so many? I think I might have not even picked all of them up. Oh, I've been using it incorrectly. You have to hold, not click. They never tell you that. Literally never. Come on, get off. Frick is this? No. Oh. I didn't find anything. Since the last time. Oh, there's one. Ah, health capacity. What the heck is that? What was that? It didn't work. How is there nothing? He jumped in. It's one that gets so messed up. Wait, why did I fall? Somebody wasting my time. What is that? Like a gadget. Automated lift that brings mind resources up for processing in the dome. Reduces blasting mining. Gadget? I don't know what that does. That's so annoying. I detach them. Hello? Make a drop. Drop is... That's what I thought this did. Is it not? No idea. Probably don't have any more time. Have to like do stuff to it for it to work. I don't even have to mind this yet. Stop mining! I didn't mean to buy it, I thought I had to press space. Oh my god. Frick is even depletion boost. I wanted to click this. Sure, it's strength. Let's see, can I do something? Okay, that's outside. I was like, what is that? What is happening? Do I need these? Actually, if I don't find anything, this is completely useless. Can't even buy much. I can upgrade myself, but that's not important right now. Grow resources by and drop it on the tile to plant the seed. I do not know what that means. I drop it on the tile. It just flops down. What do you want from me? I don't have time. What on earth? Oh, it actually is growing. Oops. I've been gone with her for so long. This is too short. did I miss one? That was trash. Whatever I did there. We'll see if that gets brought, otherwise I'll bring it. Does not... What did I get? Resource converter. Can convert resources, helping you balance your resource inventory. Drillbird. Adopt a level creature that loves to dig. Carry it into the mine and drop off wherever you want it to work. Check back to wake it up when it goes to sleep on the job. Not bad. Let's see. The problem is I'm only getting one resource currently. This guy is what? Drilling hit. Can upgrade him. That sounds fun. It would be time to upgrade maybe this. Also stuff I can afford right now. Power 2. Move speed. Laser auto aims. What? Let's do that. I don't know about the auto aim. Take drill it from the tank. How? Drill it goes to sleep after a while. I have no idea how this works. Where's it going? Okay. Why did it even go there? I do not know. Ouch. I wish I had a teleport, I'm not gonna lie. Ugh, I pressed F. I'm definitely running out of stuff. I just always run away when where I tell him to mine, it goes the opposite direction. Why does he fall? He can like jump down and stuff. Let's see, can I do something? Could be useful. I cannot do that right now. Could I maybe get more health? I'm ready. I don't have time to go back. 100% not. I didn't mean to do that. Huh? He refuses to work? Okay. What are they doing? That didn't go too well. I can afford something? I can only fix my dome once more. Then I don't have any more materials. Ready to power to. Oh god. Yeah, I did it. Whoa, he found something. He's sleeping again. Charlie, it's time again. Or something, anything. I don't know if it's worth. What am I doing? The only reason I can't grab this stuff because that would push the others as well. Okay, we got some stuff. It says 13. Maybe I can get this now. It's not gonna make a huge difference. Upgrade myself instead. Can maybe do more if I am faster. I'll do this and then I'll focus on myself. Feeling pretty good. Now I gotta wake up the sleepyhead somehow. I don't know why I keep sleeping. Do stuff. Sleeping again. I mind one thing. I don't even want to upgrade him if he's so lazy. Oh, both is gonna be super helpful. What's this first? What's happening? I have so much stuff. Rapona. Thank you. How the shit do I wake this thing up? Thought I had to press on it, but it don't. Huh? What a useless thing. I'm pretty sure I have a lot of time. But there's nothing at the start. Should I try to upgrade him? Reads. Reach the bottom. I got an Ender's Game, dude. It's so fast, no? This sucks. There's like a giant mouse. What is that? Where's my dude actually? Where's the dinosaur? I'll go fix my dome. Fix. And I guess I can get ready. If there's anything anymore, I don't know. I don't see it. That was too slow. Well, whatever that was. Can I get my shield faster? No. I want my shield. It's just hardly even recharged. A relic. A relic. What? I think someone spissed about the relic. This does no damage. Apparently I did a relic hunt in Land of the Orbs. I didn't know that was like a way to like technically win the game. I don't know how I was supposed to beat that. Though. New world unlocked, new map, size unlocked, new run modifier. Okay, I guess we can try something else next time, but that's been it. I died twice. Damn, difficulty normal this is. This was really not meant to last long. Which, I low-key, I appreciate that. But also... Oh, interesting. I wonder, like, what's the way to go here? It's like these areas are all like closed up, like I can't mine further than this. And this was getting really tough to mine and didn't have enough time, like, because it takes a long time to get down there. And I kept needing to go back up to fight the aliens. Bro, I mined almost everything out. There's literally nothing else I could do. So that's very much completed game. Like, I have one more vein and like... yeah, there's not much. Interesting. Pick your unlock. Assessor, new keeper. Sophisticated miner who employs experimental kinetic energy and gravity technology. Weren't we using gravity technology already? Prestige, new game mode. Score points by sending home as many resources as possible before your dome falls. Or safely leave the planet. I can leave the planet? Reflection, new gadget. Battle ability. Trigger an active combat ability that reflects incoming projectiles for a short time. So yeah, I guess just need to keep replaying so I can have a different playthrough. Okay, I can actually switch this, the rest is still closed. So that's all I have to do, just find the relic and bring it up. What is happening? Okay, that keeps replaying. That was interesting. Yeah, thanks for watching. Thanks for joining me. I'll give this another try, definitely. It seems fun. But yeah, take care and see you sometime. Probably next week. I'm kind of embarrassed when it comes to streaming. I don't do it that much anymore. But yeah, I would recommend to try this game out. It's cool. Bye-bye.